Where is India's largest waste-to-energy plant? It is in New Delhi. The North Delhi Municipal Corporation runs India's largest waste-to-energy plant at Narela Bhavana. The project uses 2,000 metric tons of waste every day to generate 24 megawatt of energy. Where is the 2018 ICC Women's T20 World Cup Cricket is to be held? The 2018 ICC Women's World 2020 will be hosted in the West Indies from 3rd to 24th November 2018. It will be the 6th edition of the ICC Women's World 2020 and the second hosted by West Indies after the 2010 edition. What is Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay National Awards? It is a new category of awards for women handloom weavers and women handicraft artisans instituted from 2017. This will be a small tribute to recognize the craft excellency and hard work being put in by millions of women working in their homes, carrying forward the torch of India's proud handloom and handicraft heritage. What is Blue Revolution? Blue Revolution is a scheme under Integrated Development and Management of Fisheries, approved by the Indian government, provides for a focused development and management of the fisheries sector to increase both fish production and fish productivity from aquaculture and fisheries resources of the inland and marine fishery sector, including deep sea fishing. What is CCTNS? Crime and Tracking Network and Systems, or CCTNS, is a project under Indian government for creating a comprehensive and integrated system for effective policing through e-governance. The system includes nationwide online tracking system by integrating more than 14,000 police stations across the country. The project is implemented by National Crime Records Bureau. Where was the first smart police station of India opened? The first smart police station of India was opened in 6th February 2017 at Nagarampalim in Amaravati, Andhra Pradesh. Which country has recruited the world's first robot police officer? The world's first operational robot police officer was officially inducted into the Dubai Police Force at the 4th Gulf Information Security Expo and Conference. It is known as the RoboCop and is around 5 foot tall and weighs 100 kilogram. It can not only identify hand gestures from a distance of up to 1.5 meters but can also detect people's emotion and facial expressions. What is eNAM? National Agriculture Market. NAM is a pan-India electronic trading portal which networks the existing agriculture produce market committee mandis to create a unified national market for agriculture commodities. NAM is a virtual market, but it has a physical market mandis at the back end. Which police station became first in India to be linked with the CCTNS? Sanjauli police station in Simla has become the first police station in the country to be linked with crime and criminal tracking network and systems, CCTNS, a nationwide online tracking system. The system will facilitate people in lodging online, offline complaints, police verification of job applicants, tenants, character verification and migrant laborer registration. Where is country's first center for digital investigation and training? The Haryana police have set up the country's first center for digital investigation and training in Gurgaon in a bid to enhance cyber policing and monitor social media content. First center of its kind in the country to be operated by a state police crime branch of Haryana CID in collaboration with the National Technical Research Organization NTRO. Which is the first non-human entity in India to be granted the same legal rights as people? The Ganges River became the first non-human entity in India to be granted the same legal rights as people. Whanganui River in New Zealand has become the first in the world to get the same legal rights. Where was the first fully Indian-made train operated? Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu on 18th March 2017 flagged off the first indigenously built suburb train rack in Mumbai. Meta is the name given to this train rack. Which Pala ruler founded the University of Vikramasila? Vikramasila was established by King Dharmapala 783-820 in response to a supposed decline in the quality of scholarship at Nalanda. Vikramasila was one of the two most important centers of learning in India during the Pala Empire, along with Nalanda. It was destroyed by the forces of Muhammad bin Khilji around 1200.